My first time making preserved moss art using a picture frame I was going to donate and a hot glue gun. I ordered way too much moss because I didn't know what to expect, cleaned the dust off the frame, and got to work. I layered three different kinds of moss and glued them to the sides of the frame into the chicken wire. I was going for a mountains in the distance look, and I feel like I captured it pretty well. Let me know what you guys think.